Mom's gonna help you keep your hands up. Ready? Up, up, up. Let's go. Up, 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 up. Push, 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 push. Push.
Any child with a physical disability is probably going to have some adaptive equipment at some point in their lifetime. And that adaptive equipment is not available at a Walmart or a Target. And so if the family, you know, is struggling with this child being able to sit up and they've tried the, you know, typical high chair, they've tried a booster seat at home and it just does not work, then that's a time when they can come in here and we can look at, is there something that's commercially available that they wouldn't have access to at the Walmart or Target to look at, but we can show them what it would look like here and then they can go through the process of getting it with insurance. Or if that doesn't seem like a good option, we can take measurements and talk about what would be the best for the child, try some things out, and make a custom piece of equipment.
We do a lot of really high-tech work here at the Adapt Shop, but we saw a need to improve the equipment that we're creating for these young children. The Makers of Change Assistive Technology Challenge is one of the programs of Southwest Human Development. And what we do is we challenge high school students to use their engineering skills, science, technology, and math to create technology that's going to support young children with disabilities. This is a really unique challenge. There are many amazing STEM competitions, but this one is the one with heart. This is the one where students are able to address real needs of people, of young children. It's human-centered design. This is going to be the one that can make a permanent change in the students, both in their engineering and technology skills, as well as in their heart for community and others.
For the user interface, we decided to go with a very simplistic design, not too complicated. All the buttons, as you can see on the top right image, are like just right there. We also had a sidebar, which was easy and accessible to use, and it has the voice implementation to the buttons. You can edit the image on the button, so it's in case they wanted to like change some of them up. You can also move them around.
This year is going to be a mobility challenge, so helping a young girl named Reese reach her potential through creating devices that are going to help her with her movement.
Prior to the Adapt Shop, we had hit a plateau with Reese in her growth and development, and thanks to our wonderful physical therapist, we found the resource of Adapt Shop, and through the Adapt Shop, we were able to find equipment that would help Reese gain some independence and navigate her new world. We decided to do the Makers Challenge with the Southwest Human Development team because they've helped our daughter reach some level of independence through their medical device building with all sorts of different specialties. And we want to shine a light on that. And we want to give an opportunity for other individuals who are creative and can build things to use their capabilities to help other children, not just our own, and make the world a little bit more adaptable to children who need some extra help.
I think in reality, our biggest fear is having to hold her for the rest of her life. So in order for her to be happy, she has to be with one of us. And I think that's where this comes in, is what are we gonna do? What are we gonna come up with? How are we gonna keep her happy where she could be on her own and entertain herself and keep herself, you know, occupied? So that's definitely, you know, what could be the biggest game changer for us.
We couldn't do this event without support from the community. The Makers of Change Challenge is an opportunity for many companies throughout the Valley to both support the next generation of engineers that are gonna be in our workforce, as well as giving back and supporting young children with disabilities today. There are numerous ways for them to get involved on the volunteering side or the sponsorship side, and really making a lasting impact for their employees, for the students involved in this challenge, as well as the young children that we serve.